How do I make. I wish these zombies would stop attacking, like they're just funneling through.
Let's see.
I'm sitting here trying to reply to something.
Yeah, I heard your text. Well, if I had known which way you had gone. Yeah, I think we got to a section where we haven't even visited.
Oh no, it is very possible. Don't need a helmet.
Mundane power catalyst.
Mundane power callus. I don't know what that is. No name tag. There's some coal in there. I'll grab that. Did, however, find the section we've never been to, because I see spawners, and it's straight up darkness all the way down. Oh joy.
Well, Tiny Box Tim is full already.
Amber from Thaumcraft. More torches, thank you. Food is going to quickly become an issue.
Hey, zombie. Bye,
Block of
zombie.
iron.
Found a way down. No, what? Never mind. Let it
Glass,
get back.
glass. Don't care about glass. I'll take the wood.
Gosh dang it, Tiny Box Sam. Stop falling down pits. Crap, I hear a silverfish. Advidia's White Russian.
What?
That's what I got.
What is it?
I have no earthly idea. It's a, it's milk, but it's got Bane of Anthropods 5, Knockback 2,
Oh, I
and
know what
Fire
that is.
Aspect 1.
So what are like the point of these little cells?
Huh?
There's like doors and behind them are like spawners with
I don't know.
there's like a zombie spawner behind it.
All I know is that
there's no loot in it to that
luggage
zombie
is
only just killed me.
inventory is full. All I know is that Tiny Box Tim's inventory is full. Finally, I sneezed. How long have I been trying to sneeze?
I don't know.
Well, hey, I'm level 32 XP, so hey, we ought to try. What we need to focus on is trying to make diamonds. We need to find a way to make diamonds.
There's no true way that I'm aware of.
Yeah, the zombies are flooding in from up top, though. Yeah, I haven't found a way down. I'm thinking about just digging da 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 da
Well, there was that pit at the very beginning that we found.
Whoa! Whoa! Found some coal blocks.
Good.
And a lot of planks. And bread.
Good food. exactly what we need.
You know what? I'm gonna drop off my pickaxe.
Why?
Cause it's reinforced to auto repair and haste, but I have no use for it. I have another pickaxe, and all my inventory is full. Get over here.
What other pickaxe do you have?
I have a stronger level pickaxe that's just auto repair and rideable.
What is it?
I don't remember what. No.
Oh, is it what I built?
Yeah, it's the one you built.
Okay. Yeah. Get rid of the other one. Like, you could just let it despawn. I don't care.
My inventory flickered, and I heard a in the wind on a Minecraft. I hear you doing something. So you won't fall out of the pit. I'm digging down. Oh! Bad idea! Bad idea! Bad idea! Oh, silverfish.
I found the spot. It's like where there are bars. I don't know if it goes down or what, but...
Whoa! Hey! Yeah, the third level dungeon's got a lot of good crap.
Yeah, so that goes back up. I don't even know what level I'm on. I just know. Is this a dungeon? Never mind. I've already been here. Yeah. Really? I don't know what just happened. I don't know if that skeleton just like undid my torch or what, but I placed the torch and it despawned. I see you over there, Mr. Skeleton.
I'm gonna have to head back, but I found an enchanted book 403 of the Fortune 1.
What?
Found a Fortune 1 book.
Oh. That's good, at least.
Fortune Company 101. Get it? Oh, I found a pit full of zombies. Geronimo!
I found armored skeletons.
I found the nether!
I'm not nowhere near that far.
Here's Shetty!
Speed potion, glowstone, more food.
Oh crud! Zombies everywhere!
I don't know what
that idea!
Logic programmers are. It's a block of redstone. That's always a good thing. What?
Okay. I died.
Yeah, I saw that.
And I'm getting more and more stuffed up. Uh-oh.
What?
Oh, I'm getting back to feeling like I did yesterday. I'm still better than I did yesterday, thankfully. Jeez.
I only got 20 more torches left.
Well, I'm back home.
I found blocks of coal. Oh, joy.
I'm going to need you to convert all, empty tiny box Tim.
Empty them yourself. I'm down here fighting for my life.
Whatever you get, die.
I probably won't die for a while. I'm pretty good right now.
Yeah, well, I have a lot more stuff than you, so my inventory was full.
Just start emptying it. Oh god, no, head. I don't like getting head.
I do. For myself.
Oh.
What?
Never mind, nothing. I don't want to hear about your partial sex life.
Okay, if I could do it to myself, I would. If any man could.
Fuck you! Fuck you! He opened the door! That's a thing! Break that spawner. No! Fuck you!
Away. Just listening to this is funny.
Get back! Oh god, the lag. Fuck you! Go away. I'm not here. God, get in the hole! I don't know what to place. Wood. I don't have an axe. There's gravel right here. It gave me flint! The one time it gives you flint!
Ha!
Fucking zombies. What? There's an iron door here. You know what iron doors are good for?
What?
Coming barriers. This door back up. Hi there, Mr. Zombie. Fuck you. There's gotta be a spawner here somewhere. Efficiency pickaxe. Standard blending agent. I don't know what that is. I really wish I knew. Coming from here. Oh, I see a creeper. Some zombies. I love how that creeper's like stunned because I caught him on fire for whatever reason.
Look, nope. I'm not gonna be able to record much longer if I'm feeling this bad. Well, mainly it's some stuffed again.
Oh god! I hope that's not a creeper spawner over there.
There are a few.
It's a creeper spawner. Ah, shit. Grab that. My inventory's filled, and there goes the explosions. Fuck. I opened up a trap chest. You could probably guess what that did.
What?
Opening a trap chest. So I was destroying everything that was in that, in both of those chests that were at least of somewhat small value. What is that? What is that ore? What is that? Peridot? What is this? What are you? I can't pick you up because my inventory is full. Drop the gunpowder. Drop that. The bar is a plenty ore. I have no idea what it is. What are you used for? Oh, you're used for glitching out, apparently. Can I see those? So, a ancient staff pole and some kind of block. It looks like a useless ore. I'm gonna die. Just eat some more potatoes. And no, I'm not puffing at you, I'm puffing at something else.
Hello.
Well, you don't know what I'm puffing at.
You're puffing something.
I don't know whether if I should take that to be like a drunk joke or
yeah, it is.
No. That's oh god, no, I fell down! No, this is such an unsafe level. I'm not prepared. I see stone infused air. Mine. Lace door! No! 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 There's lava on that side! I don't need to be... No! I threw my sword.
Ow!
Oh, God. Do you know what's in between me and being able to get to this?
What?
Lava.
Ha!
Freaking armored zombies! Oh, and an army of zombies behind me. Oh, great. They're falling in through the hole I fell through to get down here.
Yeah. It happens.
I don't have any stone. That sucks. Throw that out. Do we have a builder's wand at home?
No.
We don't?
No.
Oh my god. Zombie dropped a diamond chest plate.
Yeah, why?
Sulfur ore.
Oh.
What?
They weren't packaged, so I didn't know.
What weren't?
They were not in a package over there. Oh, well, if you hadn't, I wouldn't have eaten them. I don't eat things in the package. I ate my sister's cookies.
Wow.
She got them at work, she says, but they weren't in the package, so I had no clue they were hers.
What can I throw out? I have a ton of rotten flesh I don't need. Oh, I don't want to throw out ores.
You can use rotten flesh for something, I promise you.
Yeah, you can, but I don't want to carry it. Don't need that chest plate anymore.
Well, I'm just sitting around waiting for you.
Do I? I don't have pants. Let me... Don't need the helmet. I'll put on pants. No. Can Luggett actually die?
No.
No, he can't?
You can throw him in lava.
Good. I'm going to start emptying everything I have into luggage. Everything I don't really need to keep on me. I do see him burning lava. However, I don't want to like break him and he just die in lava.
He can die in lava if you take him out of his item in the lava.
Yeah, I am aware of this. Luggage, come over here. Over here, luggage. Luggage.
You might have had to drop ballast on him.
Yes. Just, nope, don't. Give me the item. Oh, thank God. I don't remember if I put cobblestone in him or not. Oh, God. Oh, I have some air-infused stone. There's more over there that I want to get because, well, it's air-infused stone. I need some of it. Oh, God! That's a silverfish! Hi there. How's it going, sexy?
Oh, hey! Family?
What?
Why didn't y'all tell me? Why does nobody ever tell me these things?
No one ever tells me anything.
Well, I'm not going because I wasn't prepared. I was planning on recording with Charlie. An hour? That's still not much. You need to prepare me 12 hours in advance. Well, then you shouldn't have made plans in general.
Where do you want me to put the clay?
I don't know.
Oh, I'm gonna
apparently the family's going to a movie in about an hour, and I ain't going.
A movie? So why would they even force you to go to a movie? That makes no sense.
Well, it's my sister saying that we are. I ain't going. Because they didn't tell me.
Like, you don't even know what they're going to.
Exactly, and usually they don't go to any of the movies I enjoy.
Okay, so I'm going to go empty my luggage, and then...
What? What are y'all going to see? Nope.
Where are they
going to see When the Game Stands Tall? It's a football movie.
Yeah.
Football movies. Hey, the only reason I go to a football game is because Faith is at them.
I'm not going to argue
with
that.
Oh, and I enjoy helping the band.
Come here, luggage. Going to drop those in you. I'm going to...
Hey, come check this chest real quick.
Hold on. So I see that's of importance. This chest?
That chest.
This is not the ore's chest. I have a paintbrush? I'll take that.
I have plenty of paintbrushes, generally.
Why do we have paintbrushes? I'm going to keep the coal on me, because it's coal. How about I actually dump all of the ores out of my inventory first into the ores chest?
Be careful, Tiny Box Tim is going to come for him.
Is it into the ores chest?
Oh, I thought you were going to dump them out or something.
I'm going to grab what ores you dropped in here. A block of coal I don't consider ore. So I'll leave that in there. Did I drop any ores in here? I don't think I did. Do you know what that ram gave us?
What?
A block of lapis.
You didn't know that?
Do you know what lapis is good for?
Good luck? Fortune?
In a way, yes. We could put luck on our sword
Avast
and pick.
Virus Shut database up, Avast. Has been updated.
Avast finally updated. So.
Avast virus up database has been updated.
Okay, so how many, how much, so I have 9 lapis. How could we divide this by 4?
Give it to me. I'll do it.
I don't trust you to do it. I can't see the level of luck that we have on each one of our swords.
I have a steel iron pickaxe with efficiency 1, unbreaking 2, and silk touch 1.
Keep that for the silk touch. is it a normal iron pickaxe?
Yeah.
And actually, maybe good. Keep that. Drop that in a chest. So, I'm gonna put my sword and my pick in the tool forge. See how much luck it has. So it's 21. Did absolutely nothing. So I don't know why I grabbed it from there. And 13. It's more valuable, I think, on a sword. I'm assuming. So
yeah,
I could,
but pickaxe is what you need luck for, isn't it?
I guess. So we could each get 4. And I'm 22 on my sword anyway, so. So I'm going to put my 4 on my pick, and I'll bring you 4, okay?
Alright.
And you have to do it one at a time. In the thing. Actually, I'm going to put the 4 into the tool forge for you. I'm going to leave it there. Come on, luggage. Let's go back. Creepy little bastard.
He's not creepy. He's beautiful.
By the way,
come here. Come back to me. I got something for you. Drink this.
You got an anvil? What am I drinking? You're still in your box.
Oh, give me a second. I got rid of it by accident. I got this. This is what I got in one of the things, and I want you to drink it.
Okay, I just gave you some Arbor in your box, just so you know. What is it? You didn't give it to me.
Don't get chicken bitch, did ya?
Just leave it in him. Just leave it in him. I'll pull it out of him.
Alright. No, wait. No.
It's a poison potion.
No. It's not. Hey!
There, I fixed the problem.
Give me back luggage.
Give me the drink.
Alright. Drink this. And give me back luggage. Give me back Tiny Box Tim.
Potion of Harming?
Uh-huh. I got that in the dungeon.
You know what I'm going to do with that? I'm going to give it some gunpowder later.
Just give it to me and I'll drink it.
No, I can make it into a splash potion. We could use it. Here's your Tiny Box Tim.
Damn it, Jasmine!
You little bitch. Just switch. That one's mine. There's yours. Okay. There's yours. You better pick them up before I eat it again.
Where is he?
On the ground.
I don't need this chainmail.
Well, you know, never know what you may need. Did you build a second? You blocked the window now.
So?
God. Are you sure we don't have a builder's wand?
I'm sure. Why?
Because if we do, I'm going to trash this one. Shiny ingots. I completely forgot about those. We do have a builder's wand. You know what that means, right?
What?
I'm going to burn a builder's wand.
Why?
Because we don't need it.
Why do you want to burn a builder's wand?
They're useful, but we don't really need them that much. I'm not getting rid of the second. I mean, I'm keeping one of them.
Why do we need it?
They're really good for building, like large structures really fast.
What do they do? How do they work?
That's actually really hard to explain.
Hang on. Let me go blow my nose real quick, because I'm getting really nasally.
Okay, that's Tiny Box Hume. Don't need Hume.